forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get the direct updates.